The right lobe has been removed. The normal thyroid tissue is replaced ventral by muscle fibers, dorsal by connective tissue. The left lobe remained intact and echonormal.